The 0.9% rise in house prices last month saw them equal the level of September last year. The nationwide house price index now records 0% annual growth, leaving the average price at just under £162,000. However, it's not all sweetness and light. Far fewer homes are being sold compared to last September, and the index only measures those sales actually going through.